Yep.
Oh, It's in your leg now, John.
Thank you.
scared of Tony.
And nobles of Achor, squires, esteemed merchants, minor clergymen, coppers, gaffers, drifters, gouters, and of course, peasants, I am pleased to announce that on this day, July 28th,
jurisdiction. I wish you to pay particular attention to the problem of poaching in the district of Upper Ur, where so many of my rabbits have been taken. The
Lord will provide.
Yes, standing eggs and chicken fat.
Medieval dwelling over there, built and furnished by Joe Buckley here, with loving tender care. We've been out for several days, well furnished, as authentic as you can make it. And I think he even deserves a second round of applause for his effort. And Neil Max is the wife. And sometimes ago, they all work together, and you might see anything happening over there. So the animals are there, the geese and the cock is there, and the hens are there. The rest, life and gentlemen. And you have to remind you that tomorrow and Sunday the angling competition will take place. And the wages are collected. And the prize will be for the competition for the week will be on Sunday night. And I remind you again also that until the fill of tickets for sale,